I should have backed up. Whoa! Marshall!
My meteor power pup grounder rules!
Oof! This helmet doesn't.
So that's what he did with the meteor. We're in real trouble now.
Oops, didn't mean to tell him that. Better finish this.
A pup treat delivered on a zip line? Yum!
No, Rubble, it's a trap!
Nom, nom.
Not Rocky, too! Some leader! I couldn't even stop my team from being captured.
What would Ryder do? What would Ryder do?
Wait! Ryder says a good leader never gives up, so neither will I! We're gonna stop you and rescue Ryder, Harold! Mighty Pups! I have a plan!
Oh, yes!
Mighty Marshall, it's time to go hot dog on those nets!
Super idea, Team Leader Chase!
Now, Rubble, use your super strength!
No job too big, no pup too small! Mighty Pups, you're on the roll! Mighty Pups!
Mighty Pups are on a roll!
No more Mr. Nice Robot.
Zuma, make a mini lake in front of him.
A puddle to stop massive me?
Everett, some ice would be nice.
Ice board.
Should've learned how to skate.
Mighty Pups.
Okay, Chase. Time to send your drone out to search for the songbirds.
Yes, sir, Ryder, sir. Rawr! Drone! Rawr! Launch! Find those songbirds! Ryder, a blue feather!
Exactly the color of a symphony songbird.
Look, there's way more feathers, and they're all along the road.
That's odd. Birds all flying along the same road? Or maybe somebody drove them.
To a cave.
Mayor Humdinger's. Come on, Chase. Let's go out sneak that sneaky mayor. Okay, Chase. Use zipline to the cave entrance, then use your suction boots to sneak in on the ceiling.
Got it. But what about Mayor Humdinger's kittens? I might sneeze and blow my cover.
Not if you wear this.
You think of everything, Ryder. Rawr! Zip line! Rawr! Suction boots!
More songs of spring! More, more, more! And only for me! Kittens, what is it? Has a songbird gotten loose? I'd better check outside. Birdie, come here, flyaway bird.
Ryder, my cover's been blown. I'm getting yarned.
Copy, Chase. But Mayor Humdinger's blocking the entrance. I know. Can you get me the remote to the kitty carrier?
I can try. Ouch! That's gonna leave some lint. Too much yarn! Too many kittens!
Achoo! Achoo! Achoo!
Good job, Chase. Looks like Mayor Humdinger and the kittens will be busy for a while.
Ryder, we're hot on the tail of the spinalot! Uh-oh, it's losing speed!
If it stops spinning, it'll crash!
We've got to get it spinning again!
Wild, think you can make a jump that high? With a mighty push from Mighty Chase, I can! Watch!
That hill looks like a perfect ramp! Come on!
Finally, it's slowing down!
I've got to make it even faster, Mayor, to get it spinning again! Hang on! Next stop, the space exhibition!
Okay, Chase, your turn.
Is dropping. They're going to need help landing.
Leo, can you catch a falling rocket?
Sure I can. And I'm not lying. Lion streak!
We're coming in hot. Hang on, Mayor. Couple more spins and this ride is over.
Chicoletta?
That was cool.
Can we do that?
Maybe let's just go to the space exhibition gift shop instead.
Yay! Yay!
She should be around here somewhere. There she goes. You guys wait here. I'll go after her.
Wait up! We won't let you go in there alone.
We won't?
Okay, I guess we won't.
Rawr! Light! There she is!
Or was.
Whoa! This place is so cool.
It's called the Temple of the Monkey Queen. The legend says if you take the necklace off the statue, the temple will fall down with you in it.
Awesome!
There she is. Chase, keep Mandy busy. I'll get the pup pad.
Super Spy Chase is on the case. Rawr! Zipline! Oh! Hey, Mandy, watch this monkey business. Rawr! Suction cup. Bet you can't do this, Mandy. Rawr! Reverse. Pretty cool, right?
Wow! Amazing, Chase.
Hey, you're pretty good on a zipline too, Mandy.
Nice move, Chase. I got the pup pad.
Great. Now let's get out of here. Rawr! Scuba mode! Rawr! Winch! Rawr! Retract!
Hang tight, pups. We're moving back. Then thrusting forward.
All right, we're free. The shell is still in there.
Good news, Captain Boss, Mr. Sid, sir. We're going back up.
Ahoy! Then let's make a quick, slick getaway. Engines on.
Arr! What? How am I gonna get the shell now? Cool! I'm finally a merpup.
A merpup with a mission!
No, no, no,
look! No, he's finally got no, his fishtail
cat! No, 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 no!
Rawr! I found the magic shell!
No, 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 no!
Hey! How did they get my shell? My stuff is all gone! Oh, I've got nothing!
You've still got me. the shell! And he's finally a merpup!
And that sleek sub is bringing back the purloined pearls!
Wow, Poplantis!
Chase is on the case! Ruff, ruff!
Perfect! Let's go! Woo! Just a little lower. Okay, Chase. Perfect. Right there.
How's it look?
Looks great. That'll hold until we get the train off the bridge.
All the rocks are cleared up here, Ryder.
Thanks, Rubble. Katie, tell the engineer that the tracks are clear. Let's get this train off the bridge.
I will, Ryder, but I'm worried.
Worried?
Callie's missing.
Did you hear that?
It's Callie. Chase, can you?
Chase is on the case. Glad to see you. Oh, Callie, it was at you!
Chase, I found some tracks. They're really small.
Can ghosts leave tracks? These tracks smell like melon. Follow that smell. The tracks and the smell go into the woods.
Sounds like a lead. Let's go!
What's that? The ghost?
I don't think it's a ghost, Rubble. It's a cell phone. After it!
The cell phone light. It's gone! Oh, no! Now the melon scent is gone, too!
And we were so close to solving the mystery.
Bummer. Wait. I hear music. Let's follow it!
You're right! Now I hear it too!
Yeah! Is that the music from Corn Niblet Crush? It sure is! And it's coming from that cave! It's a raccoon! A rockin' raccoon! I get it now! Raccoons look for food at night. That's why I went after the melons. Each time a phone was taken, it was playing that game. This raccoon must really like the song.
It is a pretty cool tune.
I knew it wasn't a ghost.
We have to get those cell phones back, but we have to get the raccoon away from them first.
I have an idea, but I'll need to borrow your pup pad, Ryder.
No problem. What's your plan?
That's right, little raccoon! Let's dance the Corn Niblet Crush! Rawr! 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 Rawr!
That is one dizzy sheep!
Rawr! Rawr! Rawr!
There are two more around here somewhere. Aha!
There's two near the silo, Chase.
Uh-oh. Net!
Phew.
Three down, two to go. Now, Ryder!
Great herding, Chase.
Guess that just leaves Marley.
Marley?
Rawr, rawr.
Now where'd he go?
How's it going, Chase? Having some trouble with Marley?
Kind of.
Oh, he's a feisty one. I'm the only one who can hurt him, and it's tough at that. I'll get him.
PAW Patrol! Go! 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 Chase! Go! 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 Go!
Is so beautiful! And there's Big Benji! Woo-hoo!
The Earl and the Princess must still be sipping tea. Now's my chance to claim the crown!
Chase, reporting for war! Good evening, your royal Nessus.
Aw, could you be any cuter? Oh, no, you couldn't. Oh, yes, and this is Sweetie, my royal pooch.
Hi, Sweetie.
I am so thrilled that the royal crown will be guarded by my very favorite Paw Patrol pup.
Me? Really? Aw, thanks, your Princess Ness.
Since it's our bedtime and you're here now, I'll activate the royal alarm system. These laser beams will detect anyone who tries to get near the precious royal crown.
But I'd stop them before they got that close.
No, I do say.
Amazing. Good night, Chase.
Sleep tight, Princess. And don't worry, I won't.
Time to get your groove on, Paw Patrol.
I just can't stop moving to the beat.
Rocky, quick! Make some energy headphones to cover your ears so you won't hear the music. Then take out those speakers with your energy claws.
I hear you loud and clear, Ryder. Green means glow! Green means no go for you, Harold.
Good plan, too.
I don't know. I've never driven Rubble's rig before.
Don't worry. I'll talk you through it. Ready?
Chase is on the case, Ryder, sir.
Okay, it's simple. Press the green button for go.
That wasn't so hard. Well, what's next?
Now, press the bucket up button, push the gas, and ease off the brake.
Bucket up button? Hit the gas? Oh, wait! The brakes!
Easy! Too much gas!
No! That's the drill arm!
Huh? Where did this hill come from?
Chase! Get ready to stop!
Chase, are you okay?
I'm a little dizzy, but I'll be all right.
The train's getting closer to the station. We don't have much time.
Sorry, Ryder. I had trouble following the instructions. Just like I did in Pup Up Boogie.
That's it. I'll call out the moves, and you repeat them. Just like Skye did with Pup Pup Boogie.
Yes!
First, hit the square button on the left.
The square button? What's that?
The radio. Hit it!
To the Pup Pup Boogie!
Okay! Ready? One, two, three, and left front paw push lever.
Left front paw push lever.
Right paw push down.
Right paw push down. Hey, it's moving and I'm grooving. Ow!
Left paw, black button.
Left paw, black button. Oh yeah, I got it.
Ow! Perfect. Now we just need to lay down the new rails. Phew! That's it. The track is fixed. And just in time, the train's coming.
I'm on it, sir.
The ship's almost here. Hurry! Blocked. Captain Turbot, Ryder here.
Ryder, is that you? I can barely see anything in this fog. I can negotiate nearly nothing at all.
The lighthouse door is locked. Is there a key around here somewhere?
Sure, right here. Safe and sound. Oh, that's not much help, is it?
We'll have to find another way in. Hang in there, Captain.
Whoa! Fog's getting thicker. I can't see a thing.
Chase, shoot your net on the side of the lighthouse wall, just below the window.
I'm on it, sir. Rush!
Yeah!
Wow, cool idea.
I'm in. Be right down.
Let's roll. Yes, way to go, Ryder.
Let's roll.
Seal Island Lighthouse. Come in, Lighthouse. This is the captain of the cruise ship Princess Maria. We can't see your light. Over.
This is Seal Island Lighthouse, Captain. Our light is going on.
Ruff, ruff.
Now!
We can see you, Seal Island Lighthouse. We're turning away from you and the rocks. Thank you. And out.
Yay! Woo-hoo! Coming through!
Time to pull over, Alex.
I don't know how.
We gotta stop my ride before he drives it right into trouble.
Chase, use your net between those two trees.
Roar! Net!
Did you, PAW Patrol?
places, kitties! And now!
These pups, stand by! We have a situation!
Why'd you stop? We almost had him!
Change of plans! Those cars are rolling everywhere, and we've gotta stop them! Skye, let's try to spot those train cars from up high! See anything? Affirmative! I see the butler's car! But bad news, it's headed right for a boulder!
Rubble, you come with me! Chase, keep searching for the other cars! 10-4, Ryder!
Rough! Police cycle! Deploy!
That train car will just keep going! We need something soft to stop it!
Hey!
How about hay? One train car found and rescued, two to go.
Drop them and stop them.
Sounds like somebody's out there. I gotta signal them. But how?
I know. Preparing to raise the pup tank. Aqua drone.
There it is! Awesome job, Zuma!
Hold on! A super sonar's picking up a sound! From the castle wall?
Go ahead, Zuma!
I think someone's sending a signal from the castle basement!
You think it might be Chase?
We'd better check it out! Rocky, you and Marshall come with me! Skye, Zuma, and Rubble? Head back to the mission cruiser and wait to hear from us. Rocky, use your radar scanner to see who's making that noise.
Radar scanner! It's Chase! He's right on the other side of that wall!
How do we get him out?
I have an idea. Rubble, we found Chase. We need your mini miner.
Rubble on the double.
Don't worry, Chase. Rubble's on the case.
I just hope someone hears me. PAW Patrol!
Actually, we're on a mission pod!
And so are you, Chase. But now we've got to find who took the crown.
I already know!
It's the royal pup, sweetie. Come on!
Chase, launch it near the bear!
Ruff! Launcher!
Of course! That big scary bear wants the treats in my pockets!
Oh, stop that, bear!
Grab on, Mayor Humdinger!
Whoa.
Nice flying, Skye! Uh-oh, sounds like the kids and kitties are stuck in that cave. Chase, we may need your winch. Drive your 4x4 in here! Down there! Pull them up!
Ruff!
Winch! Everybody, grab onto it, and Chase is gonna reel you in!
Ruff!
Winch! Retract!
Whee!
Thanks for the lift!
Hi there! How's the babysitter and his new buddies doing?
Well, There's something I should probably tell you, Cassie.
Mr. Mayor Humdinger, we're so glad to see you.
Really? No one's ever said that to me before.
Aw, well, it's so sweet that everyone's getting along. So, what were you going to tell me?
Oh, well, what they said.
We had a great time, Mommy. Mr. Mayor Humdinger is the best babysitter ever.
Yeah, we even found cute new pets down in the cave.
Cave?
Looks like we got a bad signal, Cassie.
What cave?
Bye-bye.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.